They're heavy as a monster.
Yep. They're heavy as the reckoning. And he's coming for all of you.
Look at him.
Why is she just yelling at? Oh, nah. There you go. Oh my goodness, God, why did it take you that long? At least you got a shot off. It didn't do nothing, but let's be honest with you.
Oh my God! Scouts fat. Heavy's faster than Scouts! Huh?
What's good, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be reacting to HoovyDundy Part 2. In Part 1, I do remember that Heavy was going insane, so I guess the red team Heavy, because they did kill Scout, even though Scout was, I don't know why he went over to the base. He was just roasting everybody, and then they shot him. But Heavy does not like that, y'all, so it's straight into the gameplay. It's about to be crazy. Right, Bree Spunky presents.
The Heavy is bloody crazy!
You guys shouldn't have killed Scout, even though he wasn't the wrong. That's how it is.
They're heavy as a monster.
Yep. They're heavy as the reckoning. And he's coming for all of you.
Enemy heavy trapped in here with the winning team.
Oh my goodness. Yo. This is like the start of every horror movie. A Gmod horror animation. Oh. Oh my goodness. Yo, Heavy's crazy. Oh no. HoovyDundy Part 2. Let's get to it.
Red Heavy.
Oh my. Okay. Hello, Heavy. Is this the blue team or the red team? Is he about to jump scare me? Oh. All right. Got the sand pitch. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is the red team heavy. Oh, so maybe HoovyDundy's like a separate heavy? Huh. You're not fixing the TV. Scout's mad. You broke the whole TV last time. Bro, eat the sand. Eat your food. Where is it even at? Oh, you... Yikes. Bro, go make another one. Golly. I'll do for your pain, though. Why is it? Cinematic rain. Oh, man. All right, Soldier, what are you looking at? Who's in there? I feel like Soldier knows it all.
NG. Yeah. Oh, no.
You did check our respawn machines pre-game, right?
Heck yes.
Well, of course. It wouldn't be worth my salt if I hadn't.
City boy just got dominated.
Scout hasn't come back yet. Yeah, he's dead. Scout is... Bro, look at... Bro, Heavy. Make another one, bro. The respawn machines act a bit funny post-game. It might take him longer, but I'm sure Scout will be back... We'll be right back here in no time.
Well, just in case.
I want to be sure. Well, okay. Thank you, Soldier. Looks like Soldier's the only...
That son of a bitch.
So I know when I can... Oh, that Kyo. I mean, you can do it, but he's a corpse. He's a corpse, man. All right, looks like they're just checking the machines.
On.
No, please work slower.
Damn,
hold your horses. I'm just switching it over to spec mode. Yo, I'm liking this. Relaxation and spectation. Please choose a teammate to spectate. Oh. Oh, Red Scout deceased. That's how they're going to see. Yup. He's on the ground. Options for Red Scout. Respawn timer. Oh, no. They can't respawn. Wait.
What?
So, wait. How is he dead permanently then? Huh? That's interesting.
Soup can.
Click on body location. So we can see what's left of his... Oh my, y'all horrible. Golly. Yeah. Yeah, why are they laughing?
Just a dead little jackrabbit.
Don't let that stop you from trying. He's not responding, though. He's not responding. Yeah, are they going to get that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Oh, don't look so blue. I guarantee he's just more of a post-round confusion. He'll come around soon. No, he's dead. He's dead.
NG,
what's that? He's dead. Engineer. Another post-round glitch, right? No, he's dead. The menus aren't the ones that glitch. Is there another red member? Oh. Don't scroll over.
Damn it, boy.
So there's a separate heavy on the red team. What the heck? Oh my goodness, yo. Look at him. Why is he just yelling at? Oh, nah. What the heck? Why is he just yelling and just... Oh, what are we watching? Whoa, this is cursed. Please tell me that was a glitch.
Oh.
So what do you think? Their heavy's attacking us post-round. No idea. Why do you care?
Real smooth.
I don't. Then why do you ask? Man, because we're scared, man. That's why. I'm scared. You're
real
scared.
Over here.
Doesn't this whole thing seem kind of weird to you?
No, seriously.
I seriously don't care,
ice.
Though. Okay, then don't ask the question, Scout. You sound insane.
This ain't no scrim, boy.
I do.
I was going to invent.
You remember that huge
dispenser.
Deal in the paper a few weeks ago? The one about the entire team who was killed and never respawned?
Ha!
Barely read it. That's for eggheads. Well, I've been thinking. Just brainstorming, really. Oh, man. Knowing their scout, he'd probably taken to the chat room by now and shown. Okay. They going quick. And shown us a whole new world of professor profanity. No offense, Scout. But he's been strangely quiet.
I am the
so
scout
what?
Here.
Probably too butthurt to say anything.
Hell!
It's not just that. Oh.
That heavy crossed.
Sniper and Spire convinced Red Heavy has gone crazy. The heavy in the news buzz a while back reportedly went missing.
Damn it!
This might seem far-fetched, but I think we may have another freak on our hands.
Ooh, scary.
What? Another panis cupcake wannabe?
Car crash in slow
Dude,
motion.
Freaks are too easy. Just send in a capture team who actually knows how to double check their respawn
I'm
machines.
I'm done playing games with you.
It's ain't a joke, Scout. I don't want to risk it this time. If that heavy has a rogue freak, I'm leaving. I don't care. It doesn't
Let's
matter if
winning,
we're
caused,
ass. Cut up into little pieces, brainwashed, or eaten, we'll respawn. It's just another... Bro, why is it going... It's just another chance to kill them, and last time I checked, we're not exactly ahead on the scoreboard with with these guys. Man, you gotta listen to Engineer. I don't know why you're not listening, Scout. You're about to get killed next. You're about to get killed next. I knew you were still upset about kidding.
No.
I couldn't care less. Who? Oh. Yeah, Scout. You might be the freak. Oh my goodness, look at you. You ever give anger management? Oh, y'all dead. That's the second time tonight. Bro, is he about to run towards them or just like tell? That would be so crazy. You just see him running, screaming? Oh, Scout, you're dying first. You know that, right? Because you were just roasting.
Get along there.
Scout, stay close to the teleporter. What, you going to face a heavy by yourself, hero? We got a sentry right here.
You just ain't doing it.
Relax. I'm just fixing the fuse box. I'll be right back. Oh, why is Engineer going to die first? Scout, you better trust in the sentry, man. Alright, the fuse box. Yo, you might as well, but you should put a sentry right behind you just so you know if somebody's coming, man. You don't put no sentry down. Golly. Look at Scout's just like. Alright.
Son,
you alright back there, Scout? Need some diapers or something?
Oh, what you doing funny, bro?
Scout, you about to need some diapers. He's about to kill you. No, I think Scout's actually gonna die first. I don't know.
Scout, are you scared? Are you scared?
Oh man. Right, who are we going to right now? Is this HoovyDundy? Oh no, alright. NG. Did you fix it? Whoa, what is that red light? Engineer, run. What is that red light? Is that the emergency light or? Stop, bro. Yep. Smoothly, swiftly. Come on. Bro, be ready. Don't put the gun down.
Hell.
Sorry, Scout. What? Did you just destroy the sentry? Why? What? What's the point of doing that?
Fuck!
Ah, gee whiz, is it so he can put another one down? Oh! Okay. What is that? That's probably like a move engineer has.
You were getting too
big. You should have stayed back with your team, Blue. Don't take kindly to post-round winners or whiners. I don't think that gun's about to do anything, bro. Oh my, I don't want to. What was that in the corner of the screen? Oh my goodness. Don't put the gun down. Why would you put the gun down? Oh, shoot behind you. Shoot behind. You gotta get out of. Scout, run the other way. What are you doing, Scout? You're way faster than Heavy. Scout, you're faster than Heavy. Come on. Oh yeah, bro. You should go take the teleporter, bro. Oh, look at his.
Hey, overalls.
All right, you playing with fire, bro. You know he dead. You know he.
Woo-hoo-hoo, scary.
So spooky, an ominous red flashlight. All right, you about to get bodied, Scout.
No,
you
seriously, you suck.
Come on, give it up. The kill feed gave you away, moron. Nah, home. Look at his realization. He's like, oh my god, I'm about to die. The gun's not doing nothing, bro. Run. You are an idiot. Oh no, my friend was deaded by the uncaptured fleek. Whatever will I? You about to get killed, man. Is that Heavy?
Little bat up.
Give him an old friendly fire extravaganza. That's what I'll do. What did I say it in like an Austrian accent? That's what I'll do.
Oh man.
Scout, can you run the other? Shoot. Is that engineer? Engineer? Who is this? I mean, I know engineer's dead, but is this Heavy? Run! What are you doing? Run! Scout, run! All you have to... I know he's in shock, but... Don't touch me! Run! He's about to palm your head. He's about to palm your entire head with his... Run! There you go. Oh my goodness, Scout, why did it take you that long? At least he got a shot off. It didn't do nothing, though. Let's be honest here. Oh my god! Scout's fat. Heavy's faster than Scout? Huh? Whoa! How is Heavy faster than Scout? What in the world? Huh? Oh, he's unstoppable. He's unstoppable. Scout's the fastest character. Are you kidding me? What? Oh, teleporter. Come on, Scout. Bro, just, you know, come on. Scout, you can't die like this. Scout, forget the gun. Come on. Crawl. Yes. You're not gonna make it, are you? Oh, Lord. What am I watching? Ew! What the heck? Nah, you dead, G. Nah, it's over. He's about to smash your... Okay, good work! Scout! Is he actually... Okay, Scout! Oh, wow, he was actually able to run away. Heavy. I'm not even gonna roast you. He's gonna come for me. You actually didn't get him, Heavy. Well, you might get him later, though. Let's be honest here. Scout! Good job, Scout! Surprised you got away. As soon as you see that red hue, run. It's not worth it. He only has his pistol, though. Yeah, engineer's dead, bro. Oh. Scout, come over here. He's like, bro, what are you doing?
Scout?
Actually, you shouldn't even hang around Spy, because Spy's just gonna disappear and you're about to get bodied.
Oh, please.
I hadn't recognized you. I've never seen you like this.
How's that engineer?
Where is engineer? You were guarding the sewers, yes? Engineer's dead. He's dead, man.
Oh, no.
Did you see it? Oh, yeah, Spy does know about it.
No problem.
What, they're lone heavy? Nah, I had to get out of there after NG got himself killed. Man, Scout. Oh, man, but it's all good now, right? NG will respond. Wow, you are delusional.
I'm afraid not.
Let us suppose he is out for our heads. It pays to assume the worst in these situations. Yeah, bro. You don't gotta have...
You know what? He's not scary.
Then let's team up everyone once they respawn and get him. Yeah, he's just a normal fat heavy after all.
Oh, please.
So you have seen the freak. Scout, don't try and act all brave. You're...
Well?
Where is it now? The sewers?
What did I miss?
Is it still there? Oh. I don't know, maybe. I think I might have stunned it.
What the hell?
How?
No,
I don't
problem.
Know. I just started beating on and it stopped.
On, I don't have all
and this
day.
Happened just now?
Yeah.
Sure.
Wait,
hold up. Weren't we going to team up with the others and mow them down?
I'm waiting.
I was waiting for the Demo Man and Pyro in our spawn, but their respawn machines.
Please, I can go to
same with
hell.
The lights. Kill feed and.
Hello,
okay.
Soldier,
oh,
scout.
My goodness. Join Sniper and Soldier and Intel for now. That place will be the most secure. Texas just God flown crap. Away. Spy, you heard about the news story a while back. Never respond?
What a disaster.
I'm glad I did not read such clip. That is a tragedy that should never be thrown about for the sake of higher ratings. I'm gonna start pausing this. I gotta read
it.
I will be doing recon upon arrival, trying to find a clue for stunning it or a weakness of sorts.
Just lay your
facing the freak is a dead
away.
Last resort.
Trust me. This is not a game.
The power is inconsistent and flickers when I attempt to get in contact with my former capture team. Our only choice is to evacuate once everyone spawns. Nobody spawning. Scout. Your foot's broken. Wait, does he know that?
Okay.
Dummy.
Oh, God. Don't tell me he's about to pop up right there. Oh, my. Don't turn red. Please don't turn red. Is this spy? Because I can't see nobody. I think, yeah, this is spy. Please. Oh, yeah, this is... Engineer. Oh, man. Yes, hey, spy, be quiet. Be quiet. Don't make a sound. 50, 563, 564, 565.
Damn it, sniper!
Quit counting out loud. I'm losing track of my own progress. You're not even counting, you're standing guard.
Wise words,
correct,
sniper.
But a certain lazy Australian is supposed to be guarding as well.
Very full of yourself.
A certain bored Australian. Yeah, he's dead. He's gone. Jeez. I hope it was not as bad as it sounded, my friend. It was worse. Oh, I thought he was right there.
Ah, peace.
Demoman and Pyro are taking their time responding, eh?
They did not have permission to die.
Even my dead teammates are slacking. Man, you don't understand, do you?
Crikey.
My guess is there's something wrong with the building. The lights are flickering as well.
I don't want to jinx us, man.
As long as
we
can see through these inexplicable sunglasses, we can kill that heavy bastard. I hope you don't mind getting your favorite arrow bloody. He didn't mean that. The kill feed's also bugged. We didn't get a heads up for Demo and Pyro, but
you
we did
it,
that.
Maggot.
Well, what does the administrator pay NG for anyways?
Maggot.
Has your respawn machine been glitching lately? Of course not. These are new state-of-the-art American models, not a flaw in the world. Well, there's something there, man. Oh, wow. Yeah, everybody's dead. That's yours. Did he drop it? He might have dropped it.
Oh!
Huh? What the heck? That's interesting. It's over there. Why are you looking over there?
Oh no.
I need to warn Red. Oh, you need to warn the Red team? Spy! Spy! Invisible! 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 Oh! You put a lot of trust in those machines.
The spoils.
Son, I've seen more comrades get brutally killed and have had tea with them the next day than you pissed in a jar.
I will not stand
for you. You ought to have more respect for these lifesavers.
I'm not done yet, mate.
One of my mates gave me this arrow in the trade before he died. It was a domination, actually. I told you this story, didn't I?
He shouldn't even.
About how long I waited in that spawn room? Not another word, sniper. Oh, he's scared too. They'll respawn. They always do. Oh yeah, everybody's scared. Golly. Look at the parts, bro. Just dangling around. How did he even get the rope for that? I didn't see any rope on your back, man. This guy's spawning in rope. He is on creative. Yeah, bro. Get away from that red hue, man. Intelligence? Golly. So is the red team not going to get attacked? I'm assuming the red team is just cool. What? That's good, I guess. Hopefully they don't die, but who knows? Man, Spa, you gotta walk a little slower, man, because I don't know. I can still hear your foot.
Oh,
Scout! Huh? Wait. I didn't see Scout. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, it's gone, out of intelligence, at least. Yo, this is crazy. Don't tell me he's dead. I didn't even see him. Ah! Oh. Who is that? Wait, Scout died already? Is that Scout? Yo, where is he getting these? Bro, this dude is spider heavy. How is he binding them up? Oh, wow. Scout did die. That's crazy. And it, oh, okay. All right, so it looks like the, because you know, when Spy tried to pick up his little knife thing, it wasn't, he couldn't pick it up. So I'm assuming every time Heavy gets a weapon, he can automatically just summon it or something like that. Because there's the Hitachi, I think that's what it's called, Spy's knife, as well as some other things, or the Islander, I think it's called. That's your son too, Spy. The knife.
Ah!
Scout?
You
the backstab
imbecile.
Scout, what are you doing? Let this pain go and respawn, for Christ's sake. The knives, it's in its back. Get rid of them all. That'll kill.
You have done well.
I get it now. Thank you, Scout. Now please let go. I cannot bear to think of that pain. I didn't stun it. Each knife you pull is a connection to its humanity. It'll get even more dangerous.
Go to hell.
Once you respawn, we should all meet with Sniper and Soldier in the intel room and wait until help arrives. If we cannot get in contact with a capture team, we will evacuate with Red. No responding. With it alive. Oh my god. Yo, this is insane.
Preposterous!
That is impossible! We're just like everyone else now.
Oof.
How could you know this? It told me. Oh, what is this? Spy? I'm scared. Bro, this is actually amazing. In part one and part two in the beginning, Spy has never been scared. Yo, I'm kind of getting shivers. I'm scared. And he's dead, just like that, is he? Wow, this is kind of crazy. Everyone that...
Oh, please.
You are lying.
No.
You're lying, Scout. This is one of your tasteless jokes.
You idiot.
You offensive. Respawn and apologize. It's not a joke. God, it's not a joke. Oh, that's horrible.
I'm waiting.
I'll be in the spawn room, and when you and everyone else arrive, we're all getting out of this. Oh, he's in denial. Oh, he's in denial. This is actually amazing. Oh my goodness. Wow. So I guess Spy's going back to the spawn. So we have Spy, we have Spy, what's his name? Soldier, and then we have what's that dude's name? I always forget him. His name's not Hunter. I think it's Sniper? Yeah, Sniper. And then we have Medic too. Okay, that's good. I was about to say, don't tell me. What? Bro. Oh my, yeah, bro. End that, bro. Are you kidding me? Medic. Oh, yes. I have a question. He's right there. Oh, man. Bro, just walk towards each other.
What is lost?
Enlighten me.
I like this.
It is important question.
Yes?
Yes? Nice. It is the best question. Much confusion. Okay. Stuff. You guys can read.
Doctor. Gah.
What is the question?
Is team time, doctor?
Yes.
Oh, he thinks he's a spy or something? Heavy weapons
guy. Jawohl.
So, we do not got problem.
Dumb cop.
Whoa, what happened to Heavy? Then would you care to answer this final question face to face?
Get on Heavy!
Why are you not healing me? Bro, oh my goodness, bro. This dude's talking about why are you not healing me? We're scared! Yo, Spy. Spy, hurry up and go meet up with them. You need teammates right now. Hurry up, Spy. You need to hurry up, dude. You need to find as much teammates as possible if you guys stand any chance. My phone! Whoa.
Danke, Dummkopf.
Well, I guess he can always heal. Oh man, he just broke his entire hand. Oh my goodness. Yo, you guys need to meet up with Spy ASAP. Come on.
Coming over here.
There's really no reason for us to be here. You blew Heavy new phone, or else walk 10 feet. You choose. You're paying for mine too. No, he's not. Oh, medic, Heavy? No, you need to go. Don't investigate the ominous red light. Please don't do that.
Entire team.
Red team thinks that little flashlight was. Oh my God, you're about to die.
Danke.
Okay, I will pay for the phone. How can we get out of here? It's getting closer.
What?
Doctor? It's getting closer.
Doctor, I feel funny.
What is problem? Can you run? Medic, speak. Come on, Heavy. Heavy versus crazy heavy. Come on. What is this? Ubercharge. Oh, nice! Run! Oh, Spy! Is Spy gonna sacrifice himself? Oh, he stunned him. Or not! Go invisible! Yo, this is crazy! Oh my. Please go in. No. He's breaking the whole bridge! Oh my god! Uber charge! Medic, where's the Uber charge at? No! No! No, Spot's losing everybody! Come on, come on! No! 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 Please! Please! What the heck? Oh! Tyler! Is he gonna... What is he doing? Oh, he's gonna stab him! He's gonna stab him! Come on! Come on! Oh! Nice! 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 Come on, let's get out of here! Pick up heavy! Pick up heavy! Pick up heavy! Pick up heavy! Look at this guy's face! What? No! Oh my god!
Get away!
Oh my god! There's no more healing now! Nobody's getting healed! Yo, Spy looks pissed. Spy looks angry and infuriated. Oh my god. Dude, he's killing everybody. And the crazy thing is, Heavy's the one who shot Scout. Maybe he's trying to find Heavy. Does this guy not have a respawn timer? This is cheating. This is actually cheating, bro. This is cheating. This is not fair. This is not fair, dude, at all. What will we do? What are we gonna do, Spy? Look at the epic music. Oh man, what are you gonna do? Look at Soldier smiling, he's like, I know what time is it. I know what time it is, bro. It's time.
Anytime you're ready.
Blue hasn't lost yet. Oh, we're not gonna be killed by this freak. Oh my goodness, that was amazing. Yo. Wow, y'all. Dude. Mind-blowing animation. Bro, the story was absolutely insane. So, y'all. Okay. Well, Medic sadly died. We have Heavy. We have Spy. We have Soldier. We have Sniper. That's all we got, y'all. That is all we got. Hopefully, we can kill HoovyDundy. Is HoovyDundy the name of the monster? I think the name is the freak. I think HoovyDundy is the title. But if you guys enjoyed this, please be sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, as well as join the Discord down below to suggest me any content you would like to see on the channel. That was about it. This was insane. I cannot actually... Hopefully, part 3 comes soon. It should be coming either this year or within the next couple years. I don't know. Maybe I'll join the social media so I can be up to date on when this comes. But that was about it for now. I hope you guys had a good day or not watching this, and I will see you next time. The link for this video will be down below, y'all, and peace.